Here's some of my summer squash. It's called Yellow Crookneck, and I only planted 2 hills of it, but it's starting to get some female blooms on it right there. I think one of them got pollinated over here on this little hill. But I'm not really sure how summer squash grows. I'm pretty sure it's like winter squash and pumpkins, but yeah, I only got 2 hills of them. I planted it late, like late June. So it's doing pretty well.